is Jacob York.
Hey, Jacob.
I have learned during DARE that drugs are bad. I use the DARE decision-making model all the time in many situations. DARE has helped me solve problems and make good decisions. For example, not doing drugs or doing things because your friends want you to. Always do what you think is right. In DARE, we have learned about many different things, including responsibility. It is good to be reliable and dependable. We also talked a lot about peer pressure. When people your age try to get you to do something, sometimes you think it is bad, but all of your friends want you to do it. For example, if someone asks you to smoke marijuana, I would say no because it's bad for your body. These are some facts on why marijuana is bad for your body. Users of marijuana have an increased risk of cancer. Also, it can affect your brain and body, which in my opinion is a very good reason not to do drugs. Smoking marijuana causes breathing problems. I enjoy breathing air, so that is also a good reason not to smoke. DARE has helped me learn a lot. I have learned about peer pressure and not to do things because other people want you to do it. I have also learned a lot about the effects of drugs, which made me not want to do drugs. I learned about responsibility and that it is good to be reliable and dependable. DARE has taught me many things to always remember. Amen.
And our last essay reader is...